Oh, what's that? You want to take AP Physics? Oh, okay. No, by all means, go ahead. There's just some things I'd like to tell you. For your frame of reference, AP Physics is a doozy, and if you're watching this for preference, listen up, cause this is newsy. Don't fret if the displacement of your grade is instantaneous, your average will replace it and is rather momentaneous. And now for introduction to the basic kinematics, with which its first induction causes mental acrobatics. Displacement and velocity, time and acceleration, they may induce animosity and angular relations. AP Physics!
What?
Get a 75 and it rounds to an A. AP Physics.
What?
Can't finish the test, well guess what, it's okay. AP Physics.
What?
Read questions carefully, what does it say? Every pitfall aims to lead you astray, but you'll still mess it up by some means anyway.
AP Physics.
What? A dynamic concept, F equals MA. AP Physics.
What?
Friction and tension will get in your way. AP Physics.
What?
Look at the graph and ask, what does it mean? Look for the twist, questions aren't what they seem. It will be obvious the next time you convene. You must excuse my little tangent, my circular conversation. But the struggles are more rampant in radial acceleration. The frequency with which you misplace vectors will be myriad, as will errors when switching to linear, and that's all period. I don't have the time or energy to work out your potential, but perseverance generally is all that is essential. So you know there's joules of energy, watts a unit of power. Perhaps we'll know eventually, but I don't have an hour. AP Physics.
What?
Get a 60 and it rounds to a B. AP Physics.
What?
Spend countless nights studying for the AP. AP Physics.
What?
You signed up for this while you're looking at me. Endless mistakes are the one guarantee. Achievement may happen intermittently. The momentum of your learning might change with a sudden impulse. While explosions seem concerning, elastic collisions are the insult. And now for presentation of the cause of much commotion. The axis of rotation known in rotational motion. The angular analog of force is torque equals I alpha. And statics include both, of course, and might bring back nostalgia. Derivatives are integral when deriving for I, and equations differential integrating both sides. AP Physics.
What?
The calculator will do the calc for you. AP Physics.
What?
Sign it down the incline and do what it do. AP Physics.
What?
60% of the time means that it true. Doesn't matter in your lab if it works for you. The coefficient of friction is still mu. AP Physics.
What?
Assessments are over before you've begun. AP Physics.
What?
Every test that you take, you will never be done. AP Physics.
What?
Every class is a battle that you haven't won. Jam-packed with concepts, you're in for a ton. But honestly, no class has been so much fun. AP Physics.